Folks, 4 more months of this torture until the election. And speaking of torture, is your local sex shop sold out of whips and handcuffs? Well, you can blame it on our next guest. Her runaway bestseller, 25 Acts, follows a woman's journey into a world of domination, and it's revolutionizing women's attitudes towards sex. I'm just glad they want it at all. Her book makes 50 Shades look like a Disney story. She is hot, rich, kinky. I think I'm in love. Ladies and gentlemen, Jocelyn Paley. I don't know if I should kiss you or spank you.
Who says you can't do both?
Please. You did great. The audience loved you.
Only because I had a good partner. So, Adam, what's your fantasy?
Act two, I say when you can touch me.
I'm sorry, sir.
Get on the bed. No, no, on all fours. You need to be punished.
That really hurts, so stop it.